What's up, crazy subscribers? This is Joking John 24, and today I will be continuing the story from Call of Duty World War II. Now, the Battle of the Bulge. I heard a lot about this one, though. This one, I've seen in different games, and I was wondering, like, why is this one the turning tide of the whole damn fight? Well, we'll see right now.
6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes Forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
Oh boy, for sure it's gonna be some kind of a sneaking mission. I already have a feeling for it. I think it's gonna be a sneaking mission.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is.
Dude's drunk.
Go.
He.
God. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Seems a little bit upset.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Shit.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah. Poached them off some replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson.
Damn.
I wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Oh, the Tasmus freezing to death, man.
Oh, yeah.
The trench.
Yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Ah, shit. Incoming.
Aiello, get back in the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
Take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, then I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
All right. Telling y'all, it's gonna be a sneaking mission thing. And everybody's dying of cold here.
Shit.
Whose bright idea was to find a damn snow?
Got some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? My socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock.
What? Where?
Gun jam!
Oh, Danny, shoot.
Take him out.
Two headshots. Three headshots. Man. Oh, shoot. Easy now.
Is that it? Stand for more.
Do y'all see them?
There's another.
Let's cut his back.
Great shooting, Daniels. That Kraut won't be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check in at the command tent.
Report to Pearson.
What the hell was that all about?
Oh, corporal. I got a treat for you. This is Howard. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer. Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
What the hell's wrong with this guy, man?
Flyboys here and they have supplies. Grab what you can.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the Rhine.
Yeah, if there are any bridges left.
There's that holiday spirit assessment.
I saw Pearson's, like, being super aggressive on that.
Incoming!
What? Oh, shoot! What side, dammit? What side? Not again, getting shot at. Oh.
Think it's over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
Going on, man.
We need to find Pearson.
The fuck? Where at? Look, Pearson.
Front armor's inbound, man. And they cut our lines.
There's a radio and old CP. You provide fire support. I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
But you say
so. Hey! O's an NCO. Give up my stripes to be here. And we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
Topsy-turvy.
Wait until I punch you in our nose.
I think we better be throwing smoke bomb out there.
Howard dies, we're all screwed. Daniels, let's go.
Okay, so we can protect Howard somehow.
Enemy infantry coming from the wall! Get to the radio!
Daniel, help me get this radio!
Freaking smoke him, man.
Daniel, move ahead!
I can't spot him!
Daniel,
I need some freaking binoculars! Pearson! Damn it!
I got it! It's shot to hell!
It's gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
Easy for you to say!
Shoot.
Protect down! Watch the tree line! Watch the tree down!
Cover me!
Get it!
Oh, fuck! First aid kit.
Daniel! I need more time!
How are you trying to, damn it!
What's up?
Oh, goddamn place, they're in the freaking trees, boys. Goddamn, the enemy's bad in this game. Look at that aim, man, I'm doing so bad. Fucking bomb
Robert
asses, Joe, man!
Robert Joe, this is Dagwood White
Make
5!
Make Mother Nature crap her pants, dude!
Over!
Copy that, Dagwood White 5.
Holy
air support
shit.
Is already tasked
it's
with
about to go down
support.
Here.
ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad
oh,
once
we get
you
to control a plane,
area.
Don't we?
Copy, command.
Oh, shit. That's amazing.
Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location.
Ah, it was one more like this, man.
Coming up on anti-aircraft fire.
How come we don't have an aerial
taking
mode?
Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds.
No. Yeah, battery's low too, so the freaking controller might go off and blow the damn thing.
Let's get near the front of the flight group.
These controls are more simple.
Looks like the flak is letting up. Keep your eyes peeled for crowds. Bandits inbound, 2 o'clock high.
Did it just freaking...
I see him!
Let's keep him off those bombers. Break formation.
Fuck. Got one behind me, damn it. How's it go? Shit.
I light them all. Boy. One going down.
Get away from him.
Get him down.
Right behind you.
Niner. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe, this is Dagwood, White 5. We're getting overrun. Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5.
Aircraft inbound 50
miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here.
Shoot to the front lines.
Where?
Going, damn it.
Go back! Go!
Oh my god, I'm stuck with something.
You got that radio working! Air support's on its way!
Shots, but I'm still playing it off. Get out the way, Sergeant Hawk! Jesus Christ! I'm gonna die! Who's left? Shit, I got no ammo. Yo, anybody has ammo around here? Aw, oh, come on, man. We were doing so good not dying in the freaking episode. We survived this damn attack.
Keep your eyes on that tree line. Stay alert. Crowds will be back any minute.
Sure about that, Captain?
Movement in the trees. Heavy armor.
We're gonna need more tanks. Don't let them draw you out.
Ah, shit. Jeez, damn it.
Stand your ground! Hold the line!
Shit, they're going in front of us. They're literally going in front of us. Take him out. no freaking ammo!
Pearson been out of his goddamn mind.
That's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.
Well, I wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now.
Daniels, take those crowds to Crossing.
Yes, sir.
And be quick about it.
Hey. Literally wants to kill his whole platoon, doesn't he?
It's right before Castle Marine. We're on our own, boys.
That was a total bloodbath. A total
despite freaking
bloodbath.
Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in his tracks. Turner would have been proud.
This reminds me of Twisted Metal so bad. Battle with the Bulge. Quite a crazy fight, you know, quite a crazy. Did we push him back? Oh yeah, we did. Next we got ambush. Well, Battle of the Bulge was a hell of a fight, man. Let's see what happens next on Ambush. For sure that I'm just gonna